I've worked in the State Department for 22 years now. I've been working on Haiti issues since 2010. A lot of fascinating work that's been done over this 10-year period, seeing some progress, but also being an advocate for Haitians to our U.S. Congress, to the diaspora here, being creative as to finding solutions that aren't readily available. Fascinating work, wouldn't trade it. I am from a small town called Shreveport, Louisiana. I recall being 18 years old, seeing an African-American in a uniform. I later found out that was Colin Powell, who was in Washington working at the Pentagon, and then I come to the State Department 3 years later, he's Secretary of State. There was a group called the Thursday Luncheon Group who sponsored the internship, so when I first sat down at my desk, there was a note saying, please call this person, we know you're coming, we want to welcome you here. You have an employee affinity group established in 1973 to increase the participation of minorities in the articulation, implementation, and execution of U.S. foreign policy. African American population takes up 13% of the U.S. population. We believe strongly that the State Department's population should also reflect that. We would want to see that participation at each level, entry level, mid level, and senior level. We want to encourage others to excel, and our theme clearly is commitment to excellence in international affairs. So we need more minorities to continue this tradition of the Ralph Bunches, of the Colin Powells, of the Condoleezza Rices. And you start from scratch like they did, but you have a goal starting with the end in mind and working your way toward it.